have scored the most goals in that time period. Niederreiter keeps the ball rolling. On cue, El Nino.
Support from Aho, and then Aho hockey sense to find Niederreiter after Falk kept the puck in. Important play. Make Connor McDavid play at his own end.
In for Hunt. Hunt moves in. A backhander. He scores!
That's an offensive-minded player that will take the ice that you give him. And so he drives to the net. He makes it look very easy, and that's a smart play.
Leon Draisaitl, 33 goals. With Zack Kassian on a 2-on-1. Draisaitl ties the game. Beautiful passing.
Kassian makes a heck of a play here, finishing off the give and go, recognizing how hard Curtis McElhinney had to push to move from his left to his right. Then he gives Draisaitl a tap in.
He jacks it down again, got it out in front, and there's the shot. He scores!
You know who that was, because he's the only one out there that's making anything happen.
Hit by Palmieri, has to play it back to Dubnyk, who then sweeps it in behind. Palmieri out front, he sure scores, and the Devils win it.
The only real opportunity of the overtime frame for the New Jersey Devils, and they're able to somehow find a way.